mothers were small round rocks. Pink streaked rocks are girls, and gray ones are boys. The rocks must be dipped in lava for a few moments each day to keep warm. Every year, a few unlucky parents drop the rock into the lava and can't get it out. Very sad. But you do it right, and in a few weeks, the rock cracks open, revealing a bouncing dwarven baby.
Like an egg? That can't be right.
Are you questioning dwarven nature and tradition? I'm insulted.